So today I built my daughter's bed and it took some time to put it together, time away from the things I had planned. And at first it felt like an inconvenience, but then midway I just had a heart shift. Today she cried because I wasn't in there, and babies cry, you know, it wasn't anything too significant, but I really had a heart shift, and it was like, man, my daughter just wants my time. It's super easy to confuse. Not confused, but it's super easy to say, you know, the work that I do and the hours that I put in are for my daughter. You know, but what good is all of that when she doesn't have you? So her just simply being in the other room and crying, and then I simply just walked into the room and she was fine. She just wanted to see me. That just really shifted and changed my heart, like in a big, big way. Now I just incorporate her into what I'm doing. And I, even though she's young and she may not be able to understand, I wanna set the tempo and I wanna set the precedent for her being around in my process and incorporating and including her and not worrying about being inconvenienced by the noises that she makes, or in the future, the mistakes that she makes, or whatever the case, like really incorporating her and learning to have her see my process and understanding that this is where I can set standards for her. So while I was working and putting together her bed, man, I really just got this kick in me. It was like a motivation to like really put the bed together, but do it with excellence because it's like my daughter's watching. And I don't know what about her crying and then me walking into the room and her stopping shifted me so much, because it happens all the time. If me and wifey are downstairs and she's upstairs in her room playing, she'll probably, you know, start making her noises or whatever the case may be. And then as soon as we walk in her room, she's fine. You know, but with us just being at home and I was just planning to put the bed together, it was like, man, in life, as I am building things, whether it's for her or not, or I'm working on things, like be sure to include her, because my daughter, she just wants me. And not get too caught up in building wealth and building all these things that I want to leave for her and that I want to set up for her, but remembering that your time, my time, is the most important thing that I can give her. So we built this bed, y'all. We built this bed, and she sat there, and it was amazing to build this for her, do it with excellence, really screw in all the screws and put everything up proper and just do things with excellence because it's for her. And I want her to be a part of excellence. I want her to see excellence. And I want to set the standard for excellence. And it starts now. It starts today. So. Yeah, look at you, mama. It's a vibe. Big vibes. Is it a vibe, mama? I built my daughter a bed. Calling, I be stressed, it tests me all the time. Fit it sunlight, yeah, might just catch a flight.